following tag team contest is scheduled for one fall. On the way to the ring, from the United Kingdom, Nathan Bryan.
Well, the WWE Universe sure isn't shy about sharing their feelings about this superstar.
And his tag team partner, from Canada, Tyson Kidd.
Well, the WWE Universe sure isn't shy about sharing their feelings about this superstar.
Opponents first. From Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania, Corey Graves.
And on the WWE Universe, letting them hear it.
His tag team partner, from Smithfield, North Carolina, Scott Danielson.
Oh, there are a lot of combustible elements in that ring right now.
Point out, it's important to mesh with your partner in a tag match. You don't necessarily have to like them, but if you're not on the same page, you're probably going to lose. That elbow did some damage.
And he finally gets out of the ring. Of emotions here is startling. There's almost an unknowing of what to expect.
Yeah.
You are watching NXT as the WWE searches for its next breakout superstar. What an amazing force was behind that slam. He hits the drop kick from an incredible vertical leap. Hey now! Chen reversed it. What impact delivered from that toss. He makes the tag! He might not know where he is right now.
We're going to see a lot of effective moves like that in this match.
Jawbreaker.
Now that's how you do it. Partner looking out for him there. So much on the line in this one. Like they say, on any given night, anything can happen in the WWE. Morgan one step ahead. Oh, and a big atomic drop. What an impact from that kick.
What's he gonna do here? What's he gonna do here?
It doesn't get more painful than that. Don't expect a lot of mercy to be shown here.
A vicious elbow drop delivered with a lot of force.
Ooh, what a shot by Morgan.
Oh man, hard landing. A swift kick.
Is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
That was an impressive suplex. Look at the face on Morgan.
Morgan.
Stay down! Ooh, nice counter! Oh, no! Wait a minute, Cole, what's he gonna do here? Perched high, this could be big! Absolutely amazing, that big superplex!
There's gonna be a lot of offense in this match.
Looks like somebody wants back in this match. Ooh, blocked.
This hold is locked in really good.
Yeah, he's got to get the pressure off somehow.
Boy, he was able to reverse it and get out of that. Nice reversal there.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
What diabolical things are going through that mind right now?
When you get in control like this, you want to throw everything at your opponent. And that could be what we're seeing here. Whoa, whoa!
WWE fans watching this match all around the world.
Cole, what's he got in mind? Timber! And he falls hard.
And there's some more emotion on display.
He makes the tag! I just can't get over the physicality of this match. This has been brutal. Looks like somebody wants back in this match. Thank you. sharp kick. These guys are giving it absolutely everything they've got. I just can't get over the physicality of this match. This has been brutal. What a match. Listen to this place come alive and build support for him. I don't know how much more damage he can take. Into the cover, hooks the leg.
And Morgan kicks out. The tension. The drama. This is electric.
One.
Wild strike misses the target. What a match.
Two.
Now back to the ring. Look at that impact.
Look out! Heads up!
Woo, a little showboating going on here.
Oh, trying to put him away.
I'm having a hard...
And will this be it? And he gets the shoulder up. This match has been 100 miles an hour since the opening bell.
There's the pin. Can his opponent kick out?
There's a cover.
He breaks it up. I don't know how much longer his partner could have lasted.
He hasn't done nearly enough to get the pin yet.
May have to submit here. Referee asking, this is not the position you want to be in.
Chad, reacting on instinct there.
Broken up. And that could have been bad.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
He makes the tag.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Hit with the force of a big ring. Whoa! I'm not sure. But with a miss like that, I'm wondering if he has something in his eye. These guys are giving it absolutely everything they've got.
Anyone's guess. I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
There's a drop kick. Oh, geez. He almost had his head taken off with that one. Incoming.
Wow, that should do it right there.
Kicking out of that one.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
Perfect.
much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal.
And there he goes, under the bottom rope. And maybe some order will be restored here. Nice dodge there.
Submission locked in, and this might be it. He missed. Moving on, Hewlett's dead now. The match is over. That's all she wrote.
Oh, they threw everything they had at each other in this match. Let's look back at everything that happened.
Here are your winners, Tyson Kidd and Nathan Bryant.